I've thought about how I could connect more with the people that watch my videos for some time, and I decided to create a little spot on a week where we can interact a bit, hang, talk about stuff from the past week, good albums, gigs, all that good stuff. This past week I got to play with this awesome project we have been a part of for some time called the Coolhaven Quintet, and we played at Dizzy's here at Rotterdam.
I just want to introduce my band to you. On guitar, Thiago Lajeda. On piano, Martin Radinger. On bass, Adrian Suzuki. On drums, Floris van Aderen. This song was called Hard on the Vida, a composition of mine, which is about the nature reservation of the same name in Norway.
And we're pretty excited how it sounds. So right now it's on the mixing phase. In the practice corner, I've been trying to make the most of all the time I have available to work on the music, concentrate as much as possible, which I had more time, but I'm still figuring out how this whole musician thing works. So far it's been pretty fun. Also listening to music, I've been really into the guitar player Alan Oldsworth and his record Atafashron, probably not the right pronunciation, but I really like the way he plays, the way he sounds. It's really cool music, so check out if I'll recommend it. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this different kind of video. Let me know if you like it. I'm leaving you with some footage from a gig I had this past week as well. It was at this 13th century Dutch castle.
braços, apertado assim, calado assim, colado assim, abraços e beijinhos de carinho sem ter fim, pra acabar essa idosa de você viver.